Good evening, everyone. My name is Claudio Aditya, and as the project manager at Frontier, I'm honored to represent our team today. I extend my sincere gratitude to the INTEX India event organizers and Mr. Salil Chawla from the DFU publication for enabling us to connect in this unique format. Although we couldn't be there in person, we are thrilled to participate through this pre-recorded webinar. Today, I'm excited to bring to you this topic, revolutionizing textiles and fashion through the power of AI. Together, let's explore how AI is not just changing, but revolutionizing our future in this vibrant and dynamic sector. So before we move on to the AI itself, let's see about the global trends. The global fashion market is rapidly evolving towards Industry 5.0, where technology integrations, particularly AI, plays a pivotal role. As the report suggested, there is an additional operational benefit up to US$275 billion in the next 5 years when implementing AI technology to the fashion industry. The transformation is not just staying competitive, it's about redefining how we operate and succeed. Focusing on the India textile and apparel market, it is set to reach the new high by 2026 with up to US$190 billion. As reports suggested from the Indian e-commerce trends reveals that the increasing online fashion demands and growth is the highest among all segments compared to the previous fiscal year. With this increasing on demands and growth, AI's role in meeting these expanding opportunities is more crucial than ever. Despite these opportunities, the textiles industry itself faces several challenges, such as cost pressures from these four aspects, which is workforce, production, machine investment, and shipping. And this intense competition brings challenges, and AI can be a powerful ally in addressing these challenges. Currently, there is a noticeable gap between the existing global fashion industry and the all-new AI-driven business models, and this gap is due to technology constraint. It represents both a challenge and opportunity for innovation and growth. This is where Frontier steps in. We aim to bridge this gap between the traditional practices with new digital-first approach, harnessing the power of AI for a more efficient and innovative future. And the newer business models such as digital product creation, on-demand e-commerce, and sustainable products. Let's move on to the first point, AI-enhanced digital product creation. The need of digital product creation can be filled with the digital materials, which is the gap right now. And we have the AI engine to help you to digitize by yourself. And our approach to material digitization is straightforward and accessible. Mills, brands, designers can easily digitize fabrics with only office scanner using our AI engine and share it to clients directly. We enable brands and all the stakeholders, such as mills, designers, brands, to easily digitize fabrics, enhancing scalability, ownership of data, and easily deployable with no special machine and easy onboarding. Our proprietary AI engine is a testament to our commitment to innovation. With 3 to 5 minutes, the scan image that you took using an office scanner is able to output four texture maps, physical properties, and wrap around in the 3D material packages with Eco Impactor Index information. And all of this maps is perfect use for 3D design. And it can also be put in your PLM system and put it on an online showroom, so you don't have to bring this fabric everywhere. You can share it easily to your clients. And finally, e-commerce. In mere minutes, we can provide these texture maps and material properties to make a digital twin of your fabric. As comparison, the left side is the fabric's output by our AI, and the right side is using a special machine to create this digital twin. As you can see, our AI digitization engine allows 3 to 5 minutes, while the other machine took about 90 minutes with a similar result. Therefore, our process is more scalable in terms of time. And the impact of fabric digitization is also profound. It reduces the sample size up to 83% while increasing the monthly production to 600 pieces. This efficiency improves 10 times than the previous workflow, and it can save 16 hours in working time. And finally, the AI application enhancing the on-demand e-commerce. And in on-demand e-commerce, AI plays a transformative role, enables us to meet customers' demand quickly and accurately. How do we get that? How do we achieve that? Is through collaboration and community. Since our platform is cloud-based collaboration platforms, it allows different stakeholders such as brands, suppliers, designers, and technology partners in the textile industry to communicate seamlessly within each other. This is the example of the design hub that we have in our textile cloud, where users can communicate directly here and put the mood board and give their own digital fabrics towards that mood board. It allows a faster and scalable process and more efficient as well in the digital product creation. With digital material library, this is one of the example of the digital material library, where you can see the scan fabrics here, involving the fabric details, and also you can output to for designers if they want to create a 3D product, the 3D product creation. We also allow users to create a U3M files and GLTF file in one click here, while also having commercial info. See, our Textile Cloud and Design Hub are central to this collaborative spirit. They offer a digital material library like this for seamless design and fostering a creative and efficient ecosystem where you can share this information to any of your clients or even any of the brands, where they can use this file to create a product. This is the example of the 3D viewer that we have, the online 3D viewer on our platform, where you could visualize the products here using only your fabrics from the scan image. And finally, the future of fabric sustainability with AI. You see, sustainability is not just a goal, it's a necessity. It allows us to be more responsible. And also, AI helps us to make strides in fabric sustainability, enabling what today's market consumers, which is 92%, expect sustainability to be the main value of the brand. So with AI, we are enabling consumers' expectation to build a more eco-friendly industry. How do we do that? It's through here, Eco Impactor. So with Eco Impactor, we give information and address the carbon emission challenges, where we can output the carbon footprint estimation for each of the materials, empowers the value chain and embrace the sustainable fashion trends. Digitization leads to efficiency. By embracing AI, we also comply to the environmental legislation and enhance our processes in at the same time, as it could reduce the undesirable outputs, therefore leading to reduce the waste that we created, building a sustainable image for the company. So, in conclusion, the bright future awaits. The future of textiles in and fashion industry is bright and AI driven. By embracing the digital product creation, on-demand e-commerce, and sustainable products, we're not only just adapting to change, we're leading it. As for digital product creation, since AI can help to accelerate the workflow by easily creating the digital materials, it can ignite your creativity, design ideation, and productivity. Using this digital materials, we reduce the need for physical samples first to save time and resources, and we can create the digital product and directly sell what is or only ordered for the market, reducing waste and undesirable outputs and excess overproduction, which leads to the final point, sustainable products. While we if we can reduce waste and decrease carbon footprint by working collaboratively through a cloud-based platforms, it will reduce the overall and building a eco-friendly industry for everyone. On top of that, we also provide AI can also provide the a environmental impact data, which will pressure the users and consumers to be more eco-conscious and choose a more eco-friendly way for this industry. So yeah, unlock the future of global digitize the fashion value chain through AI and be a part of the journey. Thank you for joining me on this future towards a digitized and sustainable fashion value chain. As we conclude this today's insightful session, I have an important announcement for all the attendees. For those interested in obtaining a soft copy of this presentation, please scan the QR code here displayed on this page. We also welcome you to your questions and are eager to engage further a discussion with you on these exciting topics. Furthermore, I'm thrilled to announce our upcoming event in India titled Transforming the Textile Industry, Sustainability and Technology. This event is specially designed for fabric suppliers and mills in India, focusing on the critical themes of sustainability and technological innovation in our industry. Mark your calendars for December 22nd, 2023. We look forward to seeing many of you there as we continue to explore and shape the future of textiles together. Thank you once again for your participation today. You can contact me through this email or contact us directly to our website, and feel free to connect with us on LinkedIn as well. Thank you, everyone.